I came as soon as I heard. Those people.
They're getting the help they need. But I don't know if they will recover.
What happened to them?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen these Mongols before. They claim to follow someone called the Eagle. And they're planning an attack on Tsushima.
Those people lost their minds. If the Eagle can do that to the whole island...
She won't.
How will you find her?
One of our people mentioned Iki Island.
It's full of raiders and criminals. They hate the samurai.
I know. My father led the campaign to pacify them, and he... He died on that island. The samurai retreated after he fell. Now something monstrous has taken root on Iki Island. I have to go back.
The boat's ready.
We sail on your command. Are you sure about this, Lord Sakai? Iki Island's no place for a samurai.
Make for the northwestern shore.
Near Fort Sakai.
My father built it to last. If there's trouble on Iki, the locals may be sheltering there.
I'll get you there as fast as I can, my lord. The sea's been angry ever since those Mongols arrived. Storms are especially fierce around Iki.
Not surprising. The Eagle tribe is doing something horrible there.
Whatever they're up to, they've angered the Kami. But don't worry. I've sailed through worse.
Come, Sora. Brace yourself, boy.
Sora!
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 I hope you made it ashore. Hideout. Need to find a way out. I should see if anyone is sheltered there.
And Sora,
I will find you. Maybe near the wreckage of our boat, if it washed ashore.